Hi, I'm Ram Gopal from presentationprocess.com. In this video, I'll share with you three PowerPoint tips to beautify your business slides in 49 seconds. Please watch this video till the end because I'm going to provide a link to a wonderful free training resource by the end of this video. Let's jump right in to get to the first tip. The first tip is get away from the usual colors for your diagrams. Take a look at this usual diagram slide in a business presentation. Most business presenters settle for the usual default colors for their diagrams. When you spend a little time to choose a professional color palette for your diagrams, your slide would go to a whole new level. Take a look at the difference between this timeline slide and this one. Can you see how just by changing the colors by using a professional color palette, the whole slide has transformed itself? Let me give you another example. Take a look at this one. Isn't this beautiful? So, by choosing a professional color palette, you can significantly improve the look and feel of your slides. Take a look at the before-after scenario here. Here, we used just the default colors, and here we have used a professional color palette. Now, the question is, where do you get professional color palettes, and how do you apply those colors to your diagrams? Let me show you the mechanics. The website I recommend you to visit is this one called color.adobe.com. This is how the site looks. You go to this option called Explore, and that brings you all these professional color palettes that are used by professional designers. As you can see here, you have a whole range of color palettes that you can use to transform your diagrams. All you need to do is to just pick one of these color palettes and start applying the colors. To do that, all I need to do is to just hit the print screen button on my keyboard. Then I go back to the slide and then right click and paste. Now I have all the color palettes pasted onto my slide. Now I'm going to do a bit of resizing and I can crop out all the unnecessary color palettes and just take the ones that I want. For example, if I want to pick this one, I just need to go to Format, go to the Crop tool, and start cropping till the time you get just the color palette you want. And keep it on the side. I have picked up two of the color palettes and these are the ones that I chose. Now let me show you how to apply the colors from this color palette to my diagram. Here I have the color palette and here is the diagram that I want to apply the colors from this color palette to. It's very simple. First, I'm going to pick up the shape for which I want to change the color. Then I go to Shape Fill, pick up the eyedropper tool and point it towards the color that I want to pick up, like this one, and I'm going to click on this and instantly the shape gets filled in the same color that you chose. Then I'm going to change the font color to something more readable like this one and my first shape is ready. Then I'm going to pick up the second shape. The same way, I'm going to go to Shape Fill, pick up the eyedropper tool and pick up the second color. Then go to the third one. Once again, use the eyedropper tool to pick up the third one. Go to eyedropper, fourth, pick up eyedropper and fifth. And that's it. Now I'm going to delete that. Now take a look at how the slide got transformed. Before, after. It's so simple. All you need to do is to just go to colors.adobe.com, pick up the template that you want, and then start using eyedropper tool to change the colors of your diagram. Isn't that a beautiful tip to learn? Let us go to the next tip to make your slides look more professional. The second tip is to use presets to let your shapes pop. Using presets can transform the way your slides look. Let me show you a simple demonstration. Take a look at this smart art graphic. The graphic looks flat and boring. Now let me show you the changed version when we applied presets. Isn't this beautiful? Just by using a couple of clicks, we have transformed a boring looking graphic like this one into a stunning graphic like this one. As you can see here, these discs appear as if they are popping out of the slide. I've changed the color of one of the discs to draw the viewer's attention to this disc. Now let me show you how to use presets to transform your boring looking graphics into awesome looking graphics with just a couple of clicks. This is the graphic that I'm going to transform. the first thing I'm going to do is to select all these discs. So I'm going to hold the shift button down as I click on each of these circular shapes. Then let me go to format and I'm going to use one of the quick styles to lift the look and feel of these circles. I'm going to use this preset and I have to change the font that I've used in each of these circles. So let me go back here and use white color so it is much easier for the audience to read. It is something that I want you to remember all the time. Whenever you change the color of a background shape, you always need to change the color of the font so the text is easy for people to read. Then I'm going to change the color of these ones as well. And once again, I'm going to use one of the quick styles. And in this case, I'm going to use this gray color. Now this is beautiful. Now I'm going to take these discs once again and I'm going to apply a preset. The preset I'm going to apply is under Shape Effects in the Format tab, or you can also get it in the Home tab under Shape Effects. We go here and go to Preset, and the preset I'm going to use is this one called Preset 4. As soon as I did that, you can see that there is a shadow that is cast under these discs that makes these discs pop out. Now to differentiate the color from the background, I want to use a white outline and increase the thickness of the outline. Now with this simple trick, you can see that these discs seem to pop out of the slide. Now all that is left for me to do is to change the color of one of the steps in the process to draw the viewer's attention. So I'm going to select this shape and go to Shape Fill and choose a different color than black. That's it. Now the diagram looks beautiful. Isn't this a beautiful tip to learn? Great, let's go to the third tip. The third and final tip is to combine fonts to lift up your title slides. Let me show you the difference you can achieve by combining fonts on your title slides. Take a look at this title slide. Even though the background looks beautiful, the color and the type of font used doesn't really inspire the audience to look at this slide for long. Now see the difference we can achieve by changing the fonts and combining two different fonts. Here is an altered version of the previous slide. As you can see here, we used two different fonts. One is a thinner font, the other one is a thicker one. One is an all caps font, the other one is the usual font. As you can see, by combining two different fonts with two different characters, you totally change the look and feel of the slide. We also changed the font color of one of the words to give a point of focus for the audience. Let me show you another variation of the slide with a different font combination. Take a look at this one. We have combined a handwritten font with a more formal all caps font. Of course, there is a more deeper meaning to choosing these two different fonts. If you see this one, it is a more coarse and handwritten kind of text, whereas this one is a more polished and evolved and professional kind of text. Since this presentation is supposed to be about mastering landscape photography, you can see that we are communicating the message that you can go from an amateur level to a more professional level by following the presentation. So in all, by changing the font you use and by combining two different fonts, you can bring in a dramatic transformation in the way your slides look and feel. Take a look at the before after scenario. This is with the usual Calibri font. And this one is a combination of two different fonts that totally change the look and feel of the slides. So those are the three tips you can use to instantly transform the look and feel of your slides. To quickly summarize the three tips we learned in this video, the first one is get away from the usual colors, pick up a professional color palette. Second, use presets to let your shapes pop. And finally, combine fonts to lift up your title slides. As a thank you for watching this video this far, I am happy to present to you a wonderful mini training called 5 Things You Can Do Under 5 Minutes to Make Your Slides Look More Professional. It is a useful mini training for every business presenter. Whether you are a business owner, a business executive, a trainer, or a consultant, you will find this mini training very, very useful. You can sign up for the mini training by clicking on the link here. You can also sign up for the mini training by clicking on the link in the description area right below this video. Thanks a lot for watching the video, and I'll see you in the mini training.